So this looks nothing like any wind turbine I've seen before, because wind turbines look like kind of like a spinny pinwheel. So what's happening with yours?
What I was thinking was, how can we create a wind energy source that's not only sustainable, but is comparable to like petroleum-based companies? What I did was like combine two sources of energy, solar energy, like energy from the sun, and something called piezoelectricity, which converts energy, like mechanical energy, into electrical energy.
And then how is that energy captured and stored?
So the energy is captured and stored. That's my second part of my invention. It's developing a supercapacitor that's flexible.
Are you sure you should be telling me all this? Shouldn't you be at a patent office right now being like, listen, I fixed the world.
I know.
And what advice would you give to your peers who are also inventors?
I would definitely say that your first invention might not be the best. It's an iterative process, so make sure any product that you have or any idea you have, jot it down. Maybe in like a couple of years, you're able to fulfill that.
So you're saying have a battery of ideas.
Exactly.
Get it?
Yeah, I get it.
Battery.